Does this mean that you decided to sleep at work?
Sir, look, you have to believe me. I didn't do it on purpose. I was on my way to your room in the morning to ask for today's work. The spirit forbade me entering your room. She said that my office was stolen. So I came here, but there's no work in here. I actually tried to open for the intercom without order. There's really nothing much to do with this.